FBI teams raised new questions about the Baltimore County judge who married a domestic violence suspect to his alleged victim. Did the judge's own marital history influence his conduct? Lead investigative reporter Jane Miller has this latest in the story that we broke last week. She joins us live from the newsroom. Jane?
Rod, we now know that Judge Darryl Russell recently went through a divorce. Ordinarily, divorce cases are public, but in this case, the record is secret. And the question is why.
Judge Darryl Russell gained national attention for his decisions nearly 2 weeks ago to act as marriage counselor and wedding officiator in the case of a domestic violence suspect accused of beating his fiancée. When the case was called in Essex District Court, the suspect presented a plan to marry his fiancée and thus avoid prosecution because she could invoke her marital privilege. The judge went along with the plan without a word, apparently, to the alleged victim.
Well, why don't I just marry them today in court, and then we can say you can vote.
Well, Your Honor, if you could go and get the license now, I think that would be acceptable in all the parties.
Once the marriage license was granted, Judge Russell performed the ceremony himself the very same day.
Your Honor, Mr. Wood has his marriage license with him.
I can take notice of that since I just performed the ceremony back in my chambers.
The judge sent off the newly married couple with this comment about marriage.
Mr. Wood, I found you not guilty, so I can't sentence you as a defendant in any crimes you were found not guilty by. I earlier today sentenced you to life marriage to her.
Now we've learned Judge Russell's own marriage is an issue. He and his wife divorced last fall, according to a lawyer involved in the case, and it's still dragging on. Currently, we've learned some issue related to the divorce is before the Court of Special Appeals in Annapolis. But here's the twist. The entire record of the case is sealed, secret, unavailable for any public inspection. The only public trace of it, a record that shows in October, the family home in Towson was conveyed to the judge's ex-wife.
We spoke with the judge's ex-wife, who referred us to her lawyer. The judge, we're told, used as many as five lawyers over the course of the divorce case. Reporting live from the newsroom tonight, I'm Jane Miller, WBAL-TV 11 News.